now you rest. See my eyes, Enkidu.
Forgive me, Enkidu. I put you in harm's way.
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably...
Bleed!
I'm warning you!
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
Die!
I will find you.
Thank you.
What happened?
I heard the warlord almost threw his sword on the governor.
They had worked. Then he stormed to his room in a foul temper. I'd hate to be his guard tonight.
Hold on. Again.
Where is the damn key?
Nobody gets past me.
Won't take long!
Idiot would stand and fight us.
Have
You lost your senses?
The rebels are going to shit themselves when they see what the warlord has planned for them.
This should get me into the inner garrison.
Stand straight and eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
Better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
It's still sticking. Make the blood grooves deeper.
Time to put the dog down!
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside? Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
The warden has the key to our cell. Be careful. He's more dangerous than he looks.
The sky is safe once more, my friend. There is the warden. Key to the cells. Now to release the others. Your men are free. Now I must find Wasif.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit, it will raise an alarm throughout the garrison. The guards will come to us.
And I will find a way into his room while he is alone. All right. I will light the fire.
Do not forget our agreement.
I have not forgotten.
put?
I'll silence you! Killing yourself yet?
Wait, just a...
Time to die!
Be silent! Take this down quickly. The Zindiq Ali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way through and deliver it to the Khalifa. On your life!
Yes, Saidi.
Hey!
Compose the
now.
Not me!
Clumsy and slow.
I will kill you slowly in the end with my hands.
You will have to move faster than that.
Oh,
your friend.
Feather. Isn't that ironic? Was it taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky?
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
We will have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
Hold on!
You die now!
This is not a good beginning. Why do they fight? Their warlord lies dead already.
Like something
that is
going
it.
On.
Let us get out of here.
Follow me. Stay close.
Is this what you mean by freedom?
You are all
brawling doomed. Our way out of a garrison.
Why? Do you lack the stomach for an honest fight?
No. I just prefer an honest assassination. I hope you train your men better than the warlord trained his.
Can you not see for yourself? The fight is almost over already.
I will bury you!
Oh! We made it! That was close!
Not close. Inevitable.
That's going...
You are mine!
What the hell? What's going on?
Perhaps our cause appeals to you.
Get there you are!
You fight with venom.
I will kill you!
Perhaps our cause appeals to you more than you admit.
That is enough.
Let us go out the same way we came in. Let us go out the same way we came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate.
Thank you.
This is a good day. I will meet you at the bureau.
Begins. We will have freedom or death. God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God but God.
I should return to Fulav at the bureau.
If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it.
Beshi was proud to.
I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him. Arakallahekan.